so far this season.
Another big hit in the corner. And this time they don't like it. That's going to get a reaction. Peterson, who didn't like Holloway's hit. And we've got some ref stuff.
Yeah, getting a little chippy. A couple of big hits. We saw one by Desharnais earlier in this period, then a couple big ones in the corner. It was Lockwood with a nice reverse hit on Ryan, then a collision in the corner down low that brought everybody together, and Dylan Holloway in the middle of it. Costin was on the ice as well, and he's been doing a lot of the heavy lifting in that regard for the Oilers. Here's Lockwood with a real nice shoulder-to-shoulder pop on Ryan, just protecting that puck. And then boom, here's Holloway catches Studnicka with his head down and puts him to the ice, and that's what brings everybody in. You can see Peterson comes in, wants to drop the gloves with Holloway, and then
Edmonton number 55
comes in there, takes a little
Vancouver number 29 for his 2 minutes each for roughing
efforts, and there's going to be coincidental minors here for Holloway and Studnicka.
Hits are 9-4 right now in favor of Vancouver.